You failed to have a doctor diagnose the cough. You gave your baby the wrong medicine, and now I'm dead. Blech. Not today, suckers!
I want to have a kid. Will you help me?
How do you mean?
I think Jeff's got it from here.
Oh, hey guys. Just finishing some last touches. You know. Who's gonna catch the bunny? Look at my little tail. I don't think you can catch my tail, Mr. Coyote. Huh? That's what I'm scared of. But I don't see one of those around, do I? Oh, I'm a little bunny. Just hopping around.
Stop it, stupid bunny.
Who's gonna catch the bunny?
Come on, you guys. We gotta save.
No, Clarence! It was you. It was you all along.
Yeah. But Jeff, we gotta do something. They're gonna die.
But it doesn't matter now. I can live. I can finally live.
Come on, guys. Come on.
Yes. I'm free. I'm free.
I'm glad you're finally starting to see the bigger picture. Wow, I didn't think you'd take so well to worm poop.
Grandma Rose, you need to respect that Mom isn't like us. She's messy, inconsistent, but that's just who she is. And Mom, Grandma Rose might be overbearing, but she's choosing her own path too. I love you both, but if you don't let me finish my artistic stretching class, I'm really gonna just blow my stack.
Beautiful.
Do any of you know where Clarence went?
Potentially body grubbers. We're gonna need some samples to be sure. But what? Oh, Sumo, don't go. Oh no, Clarence, they've got Sumo.
Were you giving him a bath?
You lost Herman, didn't ya?
No, I didn't. He just wandered off. I don't know where it is now. Are they sharing nutrients?
Stupid kid! You got it all wet!
Oh, so we're going through a bush now. Great plan. I mean, sure, he knows what ice cream like, but does he really know where he's going?
Now's not a good time.
I'm so close! I'm cross-referencing United in the Light of Day, knowing I was... Miss Baker!
Okay.
Yes, I am so close. I think I found the meaning behind the Eye of Coogan. Wait, no. It's all wrong! Oh, I see. Prank calls is the name of the game. I gotcha. Hi, are you enjoying this fine Friday? That's funny, because it's Saturday! Oh, easy. Your refrigerator is running, so go catch it! Oh, my moms do that all the time. They call it being passive-aggressive.
Big, thank you, coins. You just think they'd understand how much you do for them. Jeff, don't look at the tests. And they tell themselves, you know...
Jeff, you have an extra toe!
What? No, I don't.
Toe!
No, I'm a normal boy.
Toe!
Can I have extra tomatoes?
Ah, look at this skinny boy. Five little piggies go to market, and here's one extra. Keep moving, sonny!
Nobody knows.
What's going on?
I just want to eat my lunch like everyone else! It's in my rights! Guys, it was a joke.
Come on, Jeff, let's go.
It is you.
Come, Jeffrey, walk with me.
You broke all my eggs!
Who's breaking them anyway? This has gone too far! You always ruin everything I try to do! I don't want to talk about Sumo, okay? I'm all right! See? Leave this place. Go. Go so I may wash my hands of Sumo's memory. For good.
Sumo?
I thought I told you I didn't want to see you ever again.
What's so funny?
What's going on over there?
Is that supposed to be me?
Oh, yeah.
Cool. Let's go smash him.
Okay. It's all yours. I'm willing to negotiate a deal here. I'll retake the test as long as you make sure to value...
Mm-hmm. What?
Clarence.
Oh, neat. Hey, Sumo.
Hi, Hot Sauce.
Look at that coloring. He's beautiful.
Can you untie me now?
Well, don't want to let a good slippery slide go to waste.
Bravo. Oh, bravo.